Hey everybody, it's Matt from You and Your Horror Movies, and welcome to day 26 of my 31 Days of Horror. Today I'm bringing you a film from 2008. Now this is put out by, I think, S'more Video. Now, some weird company. It's hard to read. And from 2008, we're talking about Death's Door. Now what Death's Door is this local company, they have their own seance show. It's all fake. All the smoke and mirrors. All the guests that are picked on there are all fake. They all know what's going on. Even Madame Camille, she is... They all do as a fake thing. But she actually possesses real powers. But everything's done fake so they can get ratings. So one night, they decide to get special guests. Some people who don't believe in it. They all think it's a sham. Especially some big-time writers. So, of course, during the production of the show... They're all getting everything all set up. During the actual seance, they actually open up the other side. They open up a doorway, and something comes out of this doorway. At first, they're all like, wow, this is really, really fake, you know, blah, blah, blah. And Camille's like, no. We actually summoned something. Something's happening. The writers and directors there are all like, oh, we need to get this for more ratings, and we want all the big kabooms. So, of course, some of the people start disappearing. Madame Camille's starting to have visions of people vanishing, disappearing, getting burned, all this kind of deal. And she doesn't really understand much, but she's trying to keep it a secret until more people start going missing and dying. And, of course, now she said, you know, we really opened up a door. This is legit. The show has been a sham before, but now their past has caught up to them, where now we're legit, we're in deep shit, but everyone doesn't really believe. They all think it's still fake. They all think it's like a hogwash type thing, and they kind of just let it go. But of course, when things start happening more and more deaths are occurring, it starts to click and realizing, oh shit, we're in deep trouble. So that's pretty much the gist. You do have a theatrical trailer. You have some deleted scenes. You have a commentary track with director George Saleggi. If I say that wrong, I apologize. And producer, writer, Ken Gust. So you do have some features to it. For me, when I bought this, I bought it as a blind buy. When I read the synopsis, I'm like, I'd like to get that. And it's weird. It came in this very thin DVD case. It almost looks like it disappears when I turn it to the side. It looks like I'm not holding anything, but I am. So I don't know if there's a Blu-ray release or a bigger DVD release or if this was part of a box set. Usually a lot of the box sets come up in these little thin cases. Unless that's how it came. Who knows? We'll see. But I thought it was kind of weird with a slim little case. But Death's Door was very entertaining. I thought it was a fun ride. Some of it's kind of bad acting-ish. And there's a couple people who have some good acting. So you got a big mix in between. Again, the special effects are all bad. Because they're supposed to be, because they're making things, sound and effects. But when the lightning occurs inside, that was kind of funny. So you got some weird special effects with that. But again, it's 2008. So you got some interesting effects. You got a cool storyline. So I thought that was kind of neat where it's all fake until pretty much shit hits the fan because they actually really do it. And when they actually do it, they're not prepared. So they got to figure out how to fight this evil entity that's taking them out one at a time. So yeah, guys, I definitely recommend checking out Death's Door from 2008. So if anybody knows that this came in a box set or if it has a blue, I don't know. I just found the DVD, so I picked up because it was dirt cheap. So again, thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this review. Let me know in the comments down below your thoughts on Death's Door. Peace.